Welcome to the Movie Update. I'm Reggie Ponder, the Real Critic, and I have your review for this week.
Did you know that humans record the last 8 minutes of their lives on their brain, and that scientists can unlock what is on this human black box? Well, if it's not true, this is the foundation for the movie Source Code. Jake Gyllenhaal stars as a soldier who is programmed to go inside the brain of a passenger on a train which has been bombed. His mission is to live the last 8 minutes of this guy's life to identify the bomber and to prevent a much larger bombing in downtown Chicago.
Talk to me, Sean.
Look, I don't know who Sean is, and I don't know who you are.
Welcome back, Captain Stevens.
Where am I?
You are inside the source code.
What is the source code?
It's a computer program, Captain.
Source code enables you to cross over into another man's identity in the last 8 minutes of his life.
Now, the fact that he goes through these 8 minutes multiple times to find out clues but can't change the ending is dramatic and heart-stopping.
Ventress was on that train. He is now you. Think, Captain, remember back. Who bombed the train?
I don't know who bombed the train!
Then try again.
Wait, no.
So, what do you think?
The fact that he falls for one of the passengers and decides to try to change events versus just learning from them is touching.
If you find the bomber, the next attack can be prevented. Concentrate on the passengers in your car. Look for ones who seem nervous. As always, you will have 8 minutes.
8 minutes, and then I blow up again.
The battle he has with the scientists led by Jeffrey Wright, who keeps sending him back, is filled with tension in this race against time.
I want to go back in. I'm going to save her.
You can't.
I must admit that they replayed the 8 minute scene one time too many. I was a bit tired of going back to the same situation and same outcome, but overall, this works.
I'm asking you to have the decency to let me try.
Source Code is smart, suspenseful, and surprising, worth watching. Three reels. See you next week.
Send me an email at therealcritic@reginaldponder.com, and I'll see you at the theater.